you tell us a little bit about Kubernetes and how it compares to traditional containers?
Sure. Kubernetes is a management system for containers. It is not a container itself. So we use systems like Docker to run your applications in a cluster of nodes, VMs or physical machines, and we manage them based on the resources that you want to consume and the resources that are available. We figure out where to put them, we keep them alive, we manage them at a network level, we do load balancing and service discovery and all the things that you need to build a distributed application today. It's a distributed application toolkit, really.
And customers typically look to containers when they want to increase developer productivity. They want to make sure that developers can launch applications very quickly and iterate on them. And also, containers are a popular choice when customers want to move to a cloud-like architecture, whether it's a private cloud on their own premise or they're trying to use a public cloud with a vendor like Google.
Got it. So I hate to bring that word up, and I'll say it lightly, the DevOps word. I know I personally have had to deal with DevOps in the past, and it's not an easy thing to do. So can you guys maybe compare a little bit how to Kubernetes compares to some of the other orchestration systems like Mesosphere or Mesos and Docker Swarm?
Sure. Mesos is a system that focuses on resource management, first and foremost. It carves your cluster up into pools of resources that you then offer to a second level scheduling framework. And Mesos supports a wide variety of frameworks that you can use to run workloads in your Mesos cluster. Compared also to Kubernetes, Kubernetes is a little bit more app-centric, a little less infrastructure-centric. We really want to focus on what application developers are doing and want to do with the system. Kubernetes is a one-level scheduling system. We don't have this two-level system. Comparing it to other systems like Docker Swarm, Swarm is actually a very similar system to Kubernetes in a lot of concepts. It's actually sort of hard to draw some comparisons there. Kubernetes draws on the Google experience. Docker draws on what Docker thinks the user experience should be from the Docker perspective.
Yeah, Kubernetes is architected from the ground up for container orchestration, as opposed to VM management or management of any other type of resource. It's really container specific. And it came out of Tim's experience and the co-founders here from the Borg team at Google, who wanted to take that expertise and make it available to the rest of the world. So it's very container centric.